BYC18 was my year. There was one session where Pastor Dave was preaching and he was talking about joy, that joy comes from the internal versus happiness from the external. And God definitely filled that piece of my heart. Yeah, and it definitely shaped who I am to this day. If God can do that through me, He can definitely do it through you. It's your year.